departure from track number 2 will be the